In the last part, we looked at the brief history and how Mugabe came to where he is now in his political career. In this part of the video, we will continue to look at how the Western media has created a mass deception amongst the Western citizens on Robert Mugabe. I believe once the West has blackballed you as an individual, in this case a head of state, they will make you and your people suffer until they get their desired outcome. In recent history, there has been many examples of leaders that have been blackballed, but in previous years before their demise, they has a perfect working relationship with the world's superpowers. Gaddafi and Saddam being a couple to mention. Unlike the two leaders mentioned above, Robert Mugabe stuck to what he believed he fought for. As it was well documented, the Zimbabwe was brought to its knees, in particular between 2006 and 2008. Inflation had reached levels that were not heard of. Amid all this, a media campaign was launched against Robert Mugabe. I am not condoning the human rights violations that took place in the country, but it is what I describe as a snowball effect. Sanctions were imposed on Zimbabwe, and as we all know, that a country that is under sanctions from the major global players such as the United Kingdom and the United States, it is difficult to maintain a healthy economy that will be able to sustain the country. With sanctions in place, the economy of Zimbabwe suffered and the people became restless. I believe with the fear of having civil unrest in an already broken country led Robert Mugabe to deploy the riot police upon his own people, which I strictly do not condone. With sanctions still in place, Mugabe has recently said on a visit to Russia, if sanctions are to apply, they must be approved by the UN. They are illegal sanctions. So you have a lawless part of our international community seeking to dominate the rest of the world, and we say no. That must never be allowed to go on. The following video shows Robert Mugabe in 2013 at the United Nations condemning the sanctions imposed on Zimbabwe.
The illegal economic sanctions imposed on Zimbabwe by the United States and the European Union violate fundamental principles of the United Nations Charter on state sovereignty and non-interference in the domestic affairs of a sovereign state. Shame, 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 we say to the United States of America. Shame, 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 we say to Britain and its allies who have continued to impose sanctions, illegal sanctions upon.
There were even attempts to assassinate the elder head of state and even efforts to cause civil unrest. This is what we look at in part 3 of the Robert Mugabe deception. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.